It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. It's Real Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I can't wait for this one, Derek. It's all set up for a really good game. PSG have the lead from that first leg, but I think this could be a really close game today.
Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Corner kick played in. Not really the ideal clearance. Alaba. Magnificent defending. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
It's got to be Neymar. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Well, now on aggregate, 2-0 they lead. Plenty of options. Vinicius, and he takes on the shot. Terrific block. An effective challenge. Surely! Can't get the shot through. Benzema. Marcelo. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And unable to keep possession. Karim Benzema. It's a weighted pass. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
Di Maria. Paredes. Now with Messi. Now moving the ball impressively here. Neymar. Superb block. A really intense pressure applied. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Vinicius Junior. And slipped through beautifully. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Paredes. Verratti now. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Not to be. And still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Di Maria. Di Maria. Well, that's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? It's still alive. But offside is the decision here. The flag is up. And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Hakimi. Verratti now. Di Maria. A post denied him.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Modric. Here's Marco Asensio. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. And take it away. Di Maria. And space for the cross. Paredes. Verratti. Not showing good patience. And the ball's gone. Carvajal being hounded. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And Benzema! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, flinging himself at it. And how about the short corner? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Idrissa Gueye. Now with Hakimi. Messi. Lost possession. Oh, good vision. Now the task is to remain focused. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Marcelo. David Alaba. On to Benzema. And it's a quality pass. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
But he's gone short with it.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Idrissa Gueye. Nice switch of play. Paredes. And return to Di Maria. Well, they might be onto something. And Neymar. And Neymar has done it.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
On aggregate, it's 3-1. Real Madrid get the throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Verratti. Really vital interception. Terrific block. Messi. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Marco Asensio. top-class defending. Lionel Messi. Messi. And a very good challenge. 30 minutes to go then. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Verratti. Neymar. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Oh, really close with that effort. Eduardo Camavinga. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. He might be able to make it through. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Di Maria. On to Messi. And he did well to cut it out. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Messi. Just the challenge that was required. He's in behind. Going for the dink. Well, sadly for him, chipping for the top.
Well, that's a waste of a good opening. That's a really poor attempt.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. And into the last 20 minutes. And slipped through beautifully. A wonderful intervention. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Passing like that, part of Luka Modric's game. Marquinhos with the block. Kimpembe. Verratti. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Mbappe. Got to it easily, the keeper. And a poor ball. A possession lost, intercepted. Marcelo. Vinicius Junior. And now here's Eden Hazard. A very effective challenge put in. Messi. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Messi. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, they fancy a short one. Verratti. Perfect tackle. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Mbappe. Lovely work to get past his man. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. He's given it away. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Neymar. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Messi. Verratti, body on the line. The referee's whistle for full time, and Paris Saint-Germain will be in the final. Well, I thought